So I'm back at Pearson yet again. It's the beginning of reading week, and we're off to New York to meet up with Martin because he's there for his co-op. Have some water that I got. Super excited. My flight boards in like half an hour, and yeah, I hope it should be a fun time because no stress, because no school. Anyways, cheers. Claim where I'll see Mark.
Yep, we're going. See
you guys. There's Macy's. Alright, I got a picture of this. I wonder if I can see my house.
Thank you.
Gonna ignore the hair being a mess, but today I got Dunkin' Ann. Yesterday I got the frozen coffee with chocolate cold foam. 10 out of 10 would recommend both. Maybe not together, but both are good. Today got a large iced coffee. Didn't think it would be this large. Welcome to America. With two cream, two sugars, and it tastes like this. And then I got mini stuffed mini bagel bites or something. So they have cream cheese in the middle of a little bagel. But yeah, anyways, I'm gonna eat that while I study, so fun time. So at the airport again, time to go home. Week is up. But it was fun, honestly. However, it was basically just Toronto. Now I'm in New Jersey for a flight back, waiting. My flight has been delayed, so I'm gonna try and start editing this video. No promises though, because I also have food on the way. So hoping that comes, but hope you guys enjoyed the video. If you did, like, subscribe, comment where you think I'm gonna go next, because apparently they're travel vlogs right now. Anyways, have a nice day. Peace.